When we develop a biosimilar, the goal is to demonstrate that the biosimilar has the same quality, efficacy, and safety as the reference biologic. And to do so, we go through a multi-step process over many years. It starts with demonstration of structure and functional similarity and ends with confirmation through clinical programs. This whole package is submitted to regulators such as the FDA, and this package goes through a rigorous review by regulatory agencies.
In order for biosimilars to be a success and in order for them to really deliver to patients the benefits that they promise, we have to make sure that the legal and regulatory environment that applies to those products is going to be supportive, not just in the short term as we get through this first wave of launches, but really in a way that's going to allow companies to continue to invest in these kinds of products.
We met with the agency multiple times to share the development data and to also understand the new science coming from our development program together. This enables us not only to get the very first U.S. biosimilar to U.S. patient, also make us able to contribute to the policy setting.
What makes Sandoz unique is that today we're the worldwide leader in biosimilars, and we were the first to file, first to get approval, first to launch in the EU. And as of last year, we're also the first to file, first to approve, and first to launch the first biosimilar in the U.S. There's a long-standing investment, long-standing commitment from all levels of the organization to make biosimilars a success worldwide.